All racetracks record is 32:52. Okay. I'm just double checking. Oh, I didn't hit the bonus zone. I was trying to do that intentionally earlier and I crashed. This should work though. It's only the big mistakes that I'll be set for. At least for this first track. Ooh, it's close, almost crashed there. Ooh. Okay, we had to abandon mission there. It should be okay. It's promising, very promising. All right, we got to abandon that part. It's okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Hopefully. Alright, we finally got a monumental motorplex run done. Cool, 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 cool. Come on. Alright, we're at 3 minutes 50 seconds. From here on out, I'm only going to afford maybe 4 or 5 crashes. Also, let's hope I get the loop skip on Gnomes Meet Gnome at least once. If I don't get it once, then it's pretty much a dead run.
Executioner!
Ooh, that was close. That was close. Ooh. That jump's always pretty close with that rail up there. Okay, bit odd. I think that's like the second time I've had that happen. Sure, another freak out is worth it. Let's go for it. I think it is worth it. Pretty close to the end, but going over this part right here without freak out can be pretty slow sometimes, so oof. I think it was a net positive there. Okay. All right. We are at 9:20 right now. 9 minutes, 25 seconds. I think we're on pretty decent pace. Had a little slip up on crust belt, but other than that, still pretty solid. At least it wasn't a crash. Pretty much forgotten, well, not quite. I almost forgot the strats that I used for this track, but I just remembered right as the light turned green. I was like, shoot, what do I do? Since I played Burn It Up. Superman. Lap one is over. Ooh, that was pretty close. It's pretty close. Oh, come on. That's only ever happened to me a handful of times. It's really unfortunate. Man, I'm getting like a crazy boost there. Crazy boost. Oh, that's unfortunate. That was probably a record pace run. Superman. All right, we'll take it. At least it wasn't a crash, just a weird warp type thing. All right, we are at 15 minutes. Let's hope we can get this skip. Let's also hope we don't crash. Okay, we're good. All right. Successful first try. We got it at least once, which I think allows us to gives us a little bit of leeway. What I'm trying to say is we definitely still have a chance at getting record. Ooh, but should I go for a second skip? Is the question of the hour. Screw it. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Oh, snap. We did it. That was pretty solid. Probably like a 141, a 142 lap right there. That was pretty quick. Oh, baby. Two in a row. we're gonna skip going for the skip. We're just gonna go hold our freak out. We already got it once. Okay, well, 2 out of 3 is not bad. I almost had that one. I got a decent angle. I just didn't really pull left enough right at the end. It's kind of a difficult trick to... It's probably the most difficult skip in the game that we've found, at least. So you have to get a good angle, and then you also have to pull left really sharply right at the top of a jump. And if you mistime it, then you kind of... You don't get enough... you just don't get enough movement to the left to make it over the hedge. And I could tell that pretty quickly, so I just decided to not even finish the attempt, which saves me a couple seconds from crashing. So that was a pretty smooth move. Okay, well, I don't want to say that's karma, but I should have been a little more attentive there. You know what? We got the loop skip twice and the second skip once, which is pretty good. Pretty good. Okay. We are at 21 minutes and 15 seconds. Pretty good pace. Oh boy, it's been a little while since I played this track. I think the last time I played this track was when I got that crazy new record by like 15 seconds or something. I don't even remember what I did really to get that crazy of a record. Should have watched the video back at least. I guess just play to the best of my abilities. Close. I almost hit that wall thing. Ooh, I got a nasty nose itch right now. Dang it. I was hoping to have it ready. Here we go. Oh, I can itch my nose finally. All right, pretty solid run. Last track. We were at 27 minutes and 20 seconds. I'd say a decent run is like 5 minutes on this track. So we can definitely record if we get a decent run. Oh, okay. I highly doubt I can get the record now. God dang it. Letting that first trick is really important. Oh my god, we still made it. Alright, we have a chance again. Make some adjustments to my normal routing because of that initial. Ready to freak out. Crash. Okay, really got this off. Oh my god, are you serious? Come on. I totally should have landed. Oh, we barely made that. Coming up on time here. And time. Yes! Let's go. I got a 32-42 10 second new record. Oh man, I was cutting it pretty close there. Oh man. Wow. I am proud of that run. I am. Like I said, 5 minute time, that's a decent run right there. And we barely squeaked out the record by 10 seconds. Alright. I'll take it. I will take it.